when I was pretty young, I went to my first funeral of my grandfather's, and I kind of remember feeling like it was just very dull and miserable and boring. And, you know, I had family sort of come from all over the world for this my grandfather's funeral, and everybody was sort of wearing black and hanging their heads. And my grandfather was, you know, 90, 92 years old, and he'd raised two amazing sons and been married for over 50 years. And he'd been a minister for over 60 years. I kind of feel like if anybody looked at his life, they would have given him a big tick. So I kind of didn't understand why the celebration of his life was... But I sort of feel like that's what everybody's kind of agreed, you know, that death is a sad thing regardless. And I kind of feel like if he had had any say, that he would have wanted everybody to be sort of celebrated.
Thank you. Thank you.
still up there. Thank you one more time. Thanks to Billy, thanks to Mike, thanks to Greg. Come grab a CD if you like it, and I will see you.